finalists or winners who will come up on stage today, guys. So whenever we call for a winner, be it for the pop-up market or be it for the kiosk at the mall, I really would like you to give them a huge round of applause. Right? With that commitment that I'm taking from you, let me move on and call our dignitaries up on stage, or may I also say the brains and the support system behind Pink Power. Starting off with Mr. Puneet Verma, AVP Marketing and Corporate Communications at Urban Comm. Next up, Mr. Sanjeev Khanna, VP Operations of an Urban Comm. Urvi Aradhyay, SVP HR and Administration for K.Rahega.com. And representing Radio Mirchi, RJ Prerna, can you please join us as well? Right, guys, to make any occasion special, we don't leave any leaf unturned. Neither are we doing that here. We've got a special guest, a lady who's specially here to felicitate.
Bye bye,
Kordia. Prerna's a little nervous, so take a little time. She got it.
Display a strong streak of entrepreneurship. But I'm with Pink Power, a platform to give women with home-run businesses their rightful place in the sun. With 6 months of free retail space to give their businesses a serious push. We started off the conversation on Women's Day with a video debating if women made for better entrepreneurs. Print and radio inspired women to take charge of their ambitions and encouraged families to support them.
शादी के बाद से ही मॉम ने अपनी सारी मिठास हमें बड़ा करने में लगा दी और पता है मॉम को हमेशा से अपनी खुद की बेकरी शुरू करनी थी पर उनका ये सपना अधूरा रह गया इसलिए अब मैं अपनी मॉम के सपने को सपोर्ट करूंगी इन ऑर्बिट पिंक पावर के साथ
ऑल कम्युनिकेशन लेड टू अ माइक्रो साइट वेयर वुमेन कुड अपलोड देयर बिजनेस आइडियाज एज वेल एज व्यू द अदर एंट्रीज पीपल कुड आल्सो गिव एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू वुमेन दे बिलीव्ड हैड द पोटेंशियल टू विन विद ग्रोइंग सपोर्ट Twitter, Facebook, and the press, InOrbit Pink Power slowly turned into a powerful movement. Hundreds of women from Mumbai submitted their business ideas in just 3 weeks, out of which dozens were shortlisted. And after a round of in-depth presentations, the best ideas were further shortlisted. It was touching to see how families came forward to support the women.
Making it more bigger. We are talking a lot of financial issues. institutions like banks. So any of the women entrepreneur with this initiative wants to really, really, you know, scale it up. So they will need funds. So we're going to really, really support this initiative with connecting through banks. Also, we have we work in the retail industry, so we are connected with so many different retail brands. We have more than 500 brand partners who work with us. So we will be mentoring the winners of Pink Power. This is actually a bigger. And of course, the marketing, we have a huge presence online and through our different malls. We see more than 4 million footfalls. So there's a huge, huge opportunity for all the winners. And I think that, this year, all the winners have to now shape their brains.
Just fabulous. So a big round of applause to everybody at Innovate. This is truly
right? Well, we have, of course, five big winners get the retail space for 9 months. But we, to add to that, we also have winners who win a chance to set up a kiosk as a pop-up market. Thank you.